at first I didn't really want to speculate. I thought it was just a minor accident and it was going to be a easy cleanup. And then when I found out it was bigger, I got a little more concerned. And then when I found out, when the news came out and they were starting to point towards terrorists, I was getting angrier and sad, of course, knowing that there may be thousands of people dead.